Thanks for checking us out here on WPTZ.com. I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. Yesterday was beautiful, huh? We had a lot of sunshine, temperatures in the low 60s, and it was dry. Today will be the same, except a few degrees warmer. We'll approach 70 degrees later this afternoon, but this is it. We do have some showers and even thunderstorms that are going to rumble through on our Friday and into Saturday. But it looks like that will clear in time for Mother's Day. If you're going out with your mom to brunch or even later in the day trying to go outside, you'll be able to do that without an umbrella or a raincoat. It'll be dry and warm as well. So here's the setup today. There are some clouds and showers to our south, so we'll likely just have some of these high clouds associated with this warm front here moving by, but we're not going to see any rain showers associated with it. Just some of these high clouds may make the sky that milky white appearance in central and southern Vermont. These rain showers are going to be held at bay for one more day, then finally they lift up toward us on our Friday, and that will mean some showers and even possibly some thunderstorms. Here's future cast at noontime today. Get outside if you can for your lunch break. Eat maybe on the picnic table outside your workplace. Temperatures comfortable in the 60s and will be warming up close to 70 degrees. There are some of those high clouds that pass through from time to time this afternoon, but it remains dry and sunny, very pleasant. Here's your Friday morning. Maybe wet for some of you, especially central and southern Vermont as some of these showers arrive. It's definitely cloudy all day long, not much sun poking through the cloud cover at all. And this is about lunchtime tomorrow, and you notice that temperatures are taking a hit. We're only going to be in the low 60s, but at noontime in the 40s still, and showers will be going through. And you notice these yellow colors, even orange, that indicates some of the pockets of heavier rain, maybe even some thunderstorms that move through. This is about 5 o'clock in the afternoon on your Friday evening. Then we'll see the clouds move through, but not breaking apart much during the overnight. Saturday is going to be a warm day, but still stuck with some nuisance showers around, and it'll be cloudy. Maybe even some thunderstorms in the afternoon. Again, the yellow and the orange colors here indicating some of the heavier rain, the downpours that can be within thunderstorms, and they will march through as temperatures go into the 70s on Saturday. Today we'll reach 70 degrees, a spring beauty. With a lot of sun, winds will be out of the north between 5 to 10 miles per hour, so a light wind overall. And then as we get to the overnight tonight, temperatures will fall into the 40s. It won't be as cool as we've been the past few mornings. Some of us even had frost earlier this morning, so tonight not nearly as bad. And tomorrow morning, starting when you're driving into work, we'll have clouds moving in, and the rain showers will be in here probably as well by about 7 a.m. on Friday. It's Mother's Day weekend ahead of us, and a lot of you maybe have plans to do something with your mom outdoors. Be a good day for it. 71 degrees. We'll have the clouds clearing away. Rain shower should be gone. It'll be sunny and warm on Mom's Day. Here's a look at the weekend. Showers, maybe some rumbles of thunder on Saturday, but it'll be a warm rain with temperatures in the 70s, and we remain in the 70s for Mother's Day and into next week as well. In fact, maybe even approaching 80 degrees on Tuesday. It will be really unsettled, though. Each day next week, at least for the early part of the week, does look like we have showers and thunderstorms in the forecast. Especially with these warm temperatures, things start to get really unsettled, and you can pop up some of these thunderstorms each afternoon. That looks to be the case through at least Wednesday of next week. Thank you for logging on. I hope you have a great Thursday.